Okay.
My message to voters today is that we're going to stop crime. We're going to hire 2,000 people from the community where they live. We're going to get that $15 million from the federal government to correct the firefighters. We're going to stop the greenouts, the brownouts. And we're going to provide strong, aggressive leadership for the city of Philadelphia.